I never saw my son again. Some say he died at Wounded Knee, where it took a dozen cavalrymen to bring him down. Others say he still lives today with his wife and children, somewhere in the Black Hills. Whatever the truth, in the end, he made the choice he had to make. Whether he made the right choice, well, history will be the judge of that.